In this video, you will learn how to find your Kriptomat wallet address and receive cryptocurrencies from someone else. First, log in to your Kriptomat account and navigate to the My Wallets tab. Here, you can see your balances for each digital currency supported by Kriptomat. Find the type of cryptocurrency that you want to receive. In this example, we will be receiving Bitcoin, so we select Bitcoin. Now click the Receive button. A dialog box will open up. Here, you can see the address associated with your Kriptomat account. This is essentially your Kriptomat Bitcoin address, and you can share it publicly. As you can see, the address is presented in two ways, as a scannable QR code and as text. Copy this address and send it to your friend or anyone you want to receive Bitcoin from. Alternatively, they can also scan the QR code. Make sure that they only send Bitcoin to your Bitcoin address. For example, they shouldn't be sending Ethereum to your Bitcoin address. And that's it. You can now receive cryptocurrencies to your Kriptomat account.